everybody, and welcome to Dina Martin Live. Live from my rehearsal studio into your living rooms or wherever you are today. And happy Friday, everyone, and cheers. You know, I'm kicking off today's show with a great song written by one of my favorites, Peggy Lee. And it's off my Swing Street album. And so here we go. I love the East, I love the West, and North and South, they're both the best. But I'll only go there as a guest, 'cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, I love the shore, I love the rocks, but what is more? With you there, there'd never be a bore, 'cause I love being here with you. Singing in the shower, laughing by the hour, life is such a breezy game. Through all kinds of weather, long as we're together, I love to hear you say my name. I love good wine and fine cuisine and candlelight, I love the sea. But baby, if you know what I mean, I love being here with you. I love a dance by Fred Astaire and Brando's eyes, George Clooney's hair. But I think to say it's only fair that I love being here with you. And Cary Grant, oh, doo-da-day, his utter charm takes me away. But don't get me wrong, how do you say I love being here with you? Oh, baby, swinging. I love Ella singing, 'cause there's something else you know. They know how to say it, they know how to play it, then wind it up and let it go. I love the thrill of New York shows, I'd love to kiss Durante's nose. So please sit back, enjoy the show. How I like to start a show. And we're happy to have you here with us at Dina Martin Live. And today, it's our 49th show.
All right.
Yes, that's right. 49 fabulous Fridays together. How great is that?
Wonderful.
And here's a toast to all the incredible songwriters. We got it. Here, cheers, John. Cheers, cheers everybody. Cheers. Mmm. Ooh, it's better today. Ooh, that's nice. Okay. Well, you know, excuse me, I love recording at Capitol Studios, Capitol Records, you know, over there in Hollywood, California. And I remember going there with my mom as a very little girl. I'm still little, but as a very young girl. And I was sitting on the metal folding chairs watching my dad record his very first number one hit. And you know what? My feet didn't even reach the floor. So, but I remember it like it was yesterday. I was watching my dad, and he was standing in front of his orchestra, smiling. Oh, it was great. And his backup singers were there, the Easy Riders. They were over behind their microphones. So, oh gosh. So now I am going to need all of you, everybody. This is one of those things. You're going to be my Easy Riders. Easy Riders on this. So get ready. It's one of those where you open your windows and doors, and that's one of those songs where you just sing out with me. All right, here we go.
Sweet, sweet, the memories you gave to me. You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
Take
sweet, sweet,
one fresh and tender kiss.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
One stolen night of bliss.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
One girl, this. Don't forget us, small moonbeam.
You can't beat the memories you give.
And fold it light with a dream.
You can't beat the memories you give to me.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this. His blessing from above.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
Serve it generously with love.
You can't beat the memories you gave to me.
One man, one wife, one love through life. Memories are made of this.
You can't beat the memories you gave.
Memories are made of this. Oh, yeah. Woo! Nice. Well, now, you know, that was written by Terry Gilkison, Richard Deere, and Frank Miller. They were my dad's backup singers. They were the Easy Riders. Now, when I recorded the song, I had my Easy Riders, my handsome husband, John Griffith, my musical director, Rick Creevy, and my arranger, Charlie Colello. They were my backup singers. Okay, yay. So yay! And so it was so much fun and a great song. Oh, we're going to have a ring-a-ding time today. I think we should have another cheers. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, Rosario. And, of course, I want to thank all of our viewers who join us every week from all around the country and all over the world, all around the world. I'm so happy that you're enjoying my live shows. And, you know, it's shot on my iPhone on a tripod.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah, I did. I did it right. Woo-hoo! And a lot of you have asked how to find out when I will be in your area, performing in your area. And it's easy. Just go to my website, DinaMartin.com. Now that's Dean, with an A, martin.com, and then just join my mailing list, and you'll be able to see it. So, John, what time is it?
It's mail time!
Oh my gosh, it is? All right, so our first little mail thing here is from, it's from my pally, Johnny Draco. Now he's from Red Bluff, California, and he sent me this great, it says, Dear Dina, hello and blessings. Here is my gift to you, peace, love, and hallelujah. That's right, but look
very
what he
nice.
Said. He sent a cassette, and it is of Peggy Lee when she's singing the songs from her Broadway play, Peg. Unbelievable. So we're going to go out in my car and play this. This is what is called a cassette. So we're going to do it. And I think it was from it was recorded in 1983. Thank you so much.
Nice.
Thank you, my dear Johnny.
Nice.
And then we have a beautiful card, and it's from Diane Dipple, our darling Diane from West Salem, Wisconsin. She's sending you a pocket full of love. Look at this. It's a pocket with
That's
love. Is that cute?
Yes.
Thank you, Diane.
Nice.
And, of course, we got something from Kimmy Fuller and Molly. Of course, that she's in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania. So cute. She sent lots of wonderful things. And it's an anniversary. It's for our anniversary. Uh-oh, dropped it. But it's so funny. She sent so many things. Anyways, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. And I believe, and from Nelson, we got this. Nelson Sardelli from Las Vegas, he sent us some artwork. Look at that.
Very nice.
Thank you, Nelson. Beautiful. All right, so I'm going to put my microphone stand back.
Microphone stand.
Get back on my mark. All right, so, you know, we have received so many wonderful gifts and pictures and cards and things. Thank you. And we're putting everything on Instagram. All right, so many great things. Thank you very much. And my Volare album was very special to me because of two very important ladies. One important lady was my mother, and the next important lady was my mother-in-law. And this was her favorite song. Hi, Bert. And Oscar Hammerstein. And Harry. Ruby. Give me a kiss to build a dream on. In my imagination, we'll thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancy, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream. One thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me what you alone can give. And beautiful arrangement. Thank you very, very much. And now, it's time for this week's important birthdays. And we have a few important ones, I have to tell you that. Our first greeting goes out to a dear friend, the incomparable Academy Award winning actor, and so much more, Sidney Poitier. Right, happy birthday, Sidney. Oh my gosh, I love him. And a very happy birthday to the beautiful, my girlfriend, Jennifer Love Hewitt. Happy birthday, Jen.
Yes, happy birthday.
Oh, and a big happy birthday to my big pally. Okay, I have to stand on a chair just to have a picture with him. Football legend, great, Daryl Haley. Oh, my God, we love Daryl. Happy birthday.
Daryl.
Oh my gosh. And happy birthday to the best publicist in Las Vegas, or the world maybe, our buddy Norm Johnson. Happy birthday, Norm.
Happy birthday, Norm.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We sang to him. Okay, and we want to wish Elle a very, very happy birthday to Gene Corner.
Who? Gene
Croner.
Croner.
He's from Boston, Massachusetts.
Yeah.
And he sang with me one night at the Colony in Palm Beach. Oh, happy birthday, Gene.
Happy birthday, Gene.
Hope to do that again someday. And we're wishing a very happy birthday to my girlfriend in Chicago, the fabulous Anne-Marie Beifel.
All right.
She sent us all the stolen and the stolen and the all those things. Yes, thank you very much.
Great.
We had to get back onto the treadmill. Okay, and happy birthday to a wonderful friend in Sarasota, Florida, Santo Lorico.
Santo.
What a great guy.
Happy
birthday. All right, and my fabulous girlfriend.
Guy.
He
great
is a great guy.
Yeah.
He and his wife, of course, they're all our friends. And my fabulous girlfriend in Palm Desert, the beautiful Rita Vale. You know, Rita's married to Jerry Vale.
Oh, yeah, gosh, she was
such a great singer. And happy birthday to another girlfriend in Chicago, Dina Rossi. And she spells her name the same way I do. And her husband's name is John. Unbelievable. So anyways, and Tony Napoli's grandson, Ricky. Ricky is celebrating his 9th birthday. So happy birthday, Ricky. Thank you. And our last one, we wish a very... Did we save the best for last? No, all of them. All of you are best. Our dear friend, Michael Frondelli, in Toluca Lake, California. All right, so we're wishing all of our pallies all over the world happy birthday. Now, here is a wonderful song written by Lawrence Rogers and Richard Hart, two of the greats. And I loved it so much, I put it on my Memories Are Made of This album. Rogers and Hart wrote so many tons of music for movies and theater. You know, huge hits like Blue Moon and My Funny Valentine. I think I did that last week. And lots of others. So anyways, here we go. Oh, this one. They wrote this next song, which was a signature song for my Uncle Frank Sinatra. Here we go. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, but never goes late. And she'd never bother her with people she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with Barons and Earls. Won't go to Harlow in ermine and pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. And that's why the lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh wind in her hair. Life without care. She's broke, it's oak. Hates California. It's cold and it's damp. And that's why the lady's a tramp. She gets too hungry to wait for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, but never, 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 never goes late. And she would never bother with people she'd hate. And that's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with sharpies or bras. Go to Harlem in Lincoln's or Ford's. And she will not dish the dirt with the rest of the bras. And that's why that lady is a tramp. She loves the free, fresh cuckoo wind in her head. Life without care. She's broke. broke, but it's oak. Hates California, cause it's cold above bubbles and damn. That's why the lady, that is why the lady, that's why that chick is a champ. Oh yeah. Right. Thank you. What very a fun nice. Song. Yeah, good gosh, song. I've seen Uncle Frank do that a million times. It just keeps getting better. Okay. So now here's a question for you. If a dog lost his tail, where would he go to get another one? At the retail store, naturally. At the retail.
Retail, I got it.
Okay,
got
at the retail funny. Store, naturally. It's good.
Uh-oh.
I bet Gina Maxwell is just howling. Okay, anyway, here's a beautiful song that was written by Alan Brandt and Bob Hames. And it's beautiful. Here we go. First time doing it. I can only give you love that lasts forever, and a promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone. That's all, that's all. I can only give you country walks in springtime, and a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall, and a love whose barn burning light will warm the winter's night. That's all, that's all. Who have told you they would give you the world for a toy. All I have are these arms to enfold you, and a love time can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, for now and evermore. That's all, that's all. There are those, I am sure, who have told you they would give you the world. These arms to enfold you, and a love that can never destroy. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you adore, for now. By Rick Creevy. Thank you very much. And it's time for a little sippy poo and a sippy poo and a shout out to Diamond Sam LaValerie. Cheers, Sam. I did his radio show last Wednesday. Cheers. That was a fun interview. Here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers. Mm-hmm. So here's a song that my dad recorded, let's see, in 1967. And it stayed at the top of the charts for 3 weeks. It's a romantic song by Billy Hill. I can call him Billy Hill. How I love to hear the organ in the chapel in the moonlight while we're strolling down the aisle. Where roses entwine.
Where roses entwine.
to hear you whisper. In the chapel, in the moonlight, that the love light in your eyes forever will shine.
Forever will shine.
Till the roses turn to ashes, till the organ turns to rust. If you never come, I'll still be there till the moonlight turns to dust. How I love to hear the choir in the chapel in the moonlight as they sing, "Oh, promise me." Turns to rust.
If you never come, I'll still be there
till the moonlight turns to dust.
Turns to dust.
How I love to hear the choir in the chapel in the moonlight as they sing, "Oh, promise me." That's the first time I did that. And Rick, Rick Creevy, he did the arrangement and he did all those background vocals. He sounded like the choir, didn't he? Oh my God, it makes me smile. It was great. All right, so this is from my pally, Jimmy Crane from Atlantic City. He said, a husband was speaking with his wife. "Honey, I wrote you a little poem for Valentine's Day. Do you want to hear it?" The wife said, "Do I have a choice?" He said, "No. Roses are red. I like spaghetti, especially with meatballs. When will it be ready?" That's awful. No. Okay, Jimmy.
Oh, that was good.
Jimmy Crane. All right, like, yes, it's time. Definitely time for a little sippy poo. Oh, my God. Yeah, when will it be ready? Oh, man,
that's
man.
Very funny. I got it.
Everybody got, women got it too. Okay. Let's see. This next song, excuse me, was a big hit for my dad in 1958. A lot of things going on in 58. And I had a nice hit with it in 2009. It's off my Volare album. Excuse me. And it was written by Carmen Lombardo and Danny DeMino. And we're going to do it for you right now. It's a classic song in a swinging style. Here we go. Return to me, oh my dear, I'm so lonely. Hurry back, oh my love, hurry back, I am yours. Return to me, for my heart wants you only. Return to me. Please come back, bello mio. Hurry back to my arms, to my lips, and my heart. Mm-hmm. Sound like Stan Getz.
One of the two.
It was beautiful. All right, now here's a question for you. What do you call a beautiful woman on the arm of a drummer?
I don't know. What?
A tattoo. Oh, that's awful. Okay. Oh, that's and speaking funny. Of tattoos, here's a great song by Eddie Rabbitt. Now, I don't know if Eddie Rabbitt has any tattoos, but it was a good segue. It's all I could think of. There we go. Snowy nights actually. All right, so, oh, God. And just to let you know, next week is going to be our 50th show.
All right.
Oh, my God, we're going to celebrate.
Yes, we are.
I wonder what I should wear. We'll think about that. So one of my favorite parts of the show, as you know, is when I go and sit on the piano bench, just like my dad, and sing a beautiful song. Now, here's a beautiful song that was a big hit for my pally, Mickey Gilley. And one day soon, hopefully, we're going to record that together. All right, it's written, I'll tell you who it's written by after. Oh, it's written by Cindy Walker and Eddie Arnold. You give your hand to me, and then you walk away, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night, who longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. Oh, I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been. No, you don't know me. Though my heart aches with love for you, afraid and shy, I'd let my chains go by, the chains that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky gal. Oh, you'll never, never know the one who loves you so. Well, you don't know me.
You don't know me.
For I never knew the art of making love. With love for you, afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, a chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. Beside that lucky gal, oh, you'll never, never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me.
You don't know me.
You'll never, never, never know the one who loves you so. Thank you, my dear. Well, thank you. I loved doing it. And because you don't know me. I mean, you know me well.
I know you.
You know what? I want you to please keep those cards and letters coming in, folks, because we really love to hear from you. And you know what? I want to do a little sippy poo for Luana. You know, Lulu, my girlfriend, she made these little, you know, dollar bills for us for Christmas, but it has a heart on it, so it's kind of like Valentine's Day. So thank you, Luana. And cheers to you. And if you enjoyed the show, please remember to hit the like button.
Cheers.
Cheers. And remember to share. And share alike. We love share parties. Ian, you're out there in San Francisco. I know you're sharing out there. And all of my 49 Dina Martin live shows are available on Facebook, YouTube, and my website, dinamartin.com. And they're great. great shows to binge. You know, like, have some friends over. Yeah, friends and family. Now stay safe and have fun this weekend. And I will see you next Friday for our 50th. Same time, same station. And I hope you'll join us. Until then. Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying my someplace is here. Every girl would find what I've found in your heart. Oh, everybody loves somebody sometimes. And although my dream was overdue, your love made it well worth waiting for someone like. Ladies and gentlemen, and we will see you next Friday. And just remember, everybody loves somebody sometime. And I love all of you. So I'll see you next week, and I'll be looking ducky, okay? All right. Wow.